My name is Phillip. How come you don't wear a harness?
My mom doesn't believe in it. She thinks it's cruel.
My mom thinks it's very necessary. I'm hypoglycemic and hyperactive. I'm a hyper-hypo. That's why I wear a helmet. My mother's a little overprotective.
Well, why don't you try and get out of it?
Okay. I can't right now. I've worn my way through 6 harnesses. One time, my mom's car ran out of gas, so she gave me a Snickers bar and a can of Coke. I towed the car home. 7 miles. When we got home, I was tired.
God. We just moved here from Australia. It's nice here in America.
Yes, it is. How old are you?
I'm 6.
I'm 6 and a half.
I'm 6 3/4.
I'm 6 4/5.
I'm 6 in infinity.
I'm 6 in infinity plus 1. Can I see it? See that? This is where milk comes for the babies.
Oh.
This is where milk comes for the babies. Right there and there.
Give it back to me, oh. Stupid.
Shut up.
Stupid.
Shut up.
I'm gonna talk like a robot. I'm a robot. I'm talking like a robot.
I love you, you know.
I know. People always tell me that I'm pretty. Everyone always says, she's pretty. I hate it.
You're conceited.
You're a weirdo.
I'm over you. You're dropped.
I don't talk to you anymore.
I don't think about you when you're not here, you know.
At least I don't have to wear a harness.
That was hurtful. And unnecessary.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm in a choir in Sydney. My mother says I have a pretty voice.
Wow, you're surrounded by a lot of positive support.
What?
Nothing.
I'm gonna sing a song for you.
Okay.
Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. That was fun.
Whatever. Okay.
Don't you think I have a pretty voice?
I gotta say, you know, when you get older, people aren't gonna support you so much.
Why not?
My cousin was a cute kid, and then when he hit puberty, his face exploded. Now he looks around and he's wondering where all the people saying he was cute went to. Guess what I'm doing?
Are you smushing your face?
I'm doing an impression of my dog. He's a Sharpei.
I'm a Sharpei too.
I love you again.
I know.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I have a Hershey bar.
I'm not supposed to eat sugar.
Mmm. It's really good.
You're the devil!
Want a bite?
Well, I suppose it couldn't hurt.
Ha 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 ha